Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Currently trying to upload a video right now. I recorded one before I went to work, but the game crashed on me when I went to close it, so I didn't think it was going to work, so I didn't bother uploading it, but I figure we'll try it now, because I thought that was going to be my last video for a while, unless I play tonight, but there's really, I guess, no other reason why I wouldn't be playing tonight, because I got packed up a couple boxes earlier, but I need better boxes, and I can't fit anything else in my vehicle anyway, so it really doesn't matter. But anyway, this is probably going to be, depending on how many I record or whatever tonight, it's going to be last time uploading for probably a little bit. I'm not sure. Tomorrow night, going back out to where I'm going to be moving to, and I'll be done with work, so I'm not sure how long I'm going to stay out there that time. I still have stuff here that I have to come get, and still going to have to finalize getting rid of my house, but there's not as much as, I don't have to get back like in a day to work, so I could potentially stay out there for 3-4 days before I turn back around to come go get more stuff or whatever. So, anyway, we'll take a real quick tour or two, but if the video that I'm trying to upload right now doesn't work, it was basically me just getting ready, like, getting horses, so, like, bought some horses, and it was kind of comedic value. I bought a horse trailer, and then ended up not working with horses. And then I got stuck trying to on the bridges going to the shop, and then ended up getting another cheap trailer and got some horses, and that was kind of where I left it. So field 6 is growing with corn pretty good right now, and then these ones are cultivated. I already picked up all the straw off these two, so now it's time to cultivate these and then start planting all the other ones. And then we'll see in a second, but one of the cultivators that I had, it had an update, so now it fertilizes at the same time, so, yep, there we go. Everyone staged up, because I dropped off all the water and straw and food and everything, and then bought some horses, and basically, that was the video. And then I put in a couple of lights and a couple of bug zappers. So, these things, I'm not even sure how these work. I'm assuming maybe at night they just turn on is what I think that's probably going to happen with these. So we got a couple of horses. So fertilizer for that field. Put my eggs in here. Those even connect. Oh yeah. I wasn't going to leave the straw there. So this cultivator, if you think you got to turn it on to do so, but it fertilizes as you go. So that's what this little one strip was, because I was in the last video, I was kind of just showing how it worked. So now we gotta cultivate these fields and start seeding them. Ride the horses. Take the harvester down to the shop and go get the corn header. should be able to just ship the equipment wherever you want it to. Try and get a little bit this done, then okay, worker to do the rest, and then jump on the small field and do that one. Get this stuff going. Yeah, last day of work tomorrow. It's gonna be a little weird. Obviously not permanently, but I'm gonna have to figure out something. We're gonna have to put a silo over here eventually somewhere too. One that takes straw. We'll probably continue to grow oats on this field just so we have a constant supply of food for horses, even though we're not going to need it, but we can sell whatever we don't necessarily need, or once we start getting way too much. Oat doesn't yield very well, but it's typically around $1,000. That's like my golden price. Like, I'd like to sell stuff at least $1,000. Not only because it's a decent price, but it's easy to do the math to figure out how much money you're going to get. But there we go, and there's a cornfield. Growing away. I guess the next question now, though, is will the worker fertilize at the same time as well? Actually, that's right, I was going to go that. I'm going to try going the other way. Back and forth this way. Where does the worker go? I guess we'll see what he comes up with. They like to do stupid things sometimes. Oh, sweet. Sometimes they realize it's just a little gap, and sometimes they would have just turned around and went somewhere else. But now let's see which direction he goes. Now he's probably going to second or third pass. He's going to hit the tree. Oh, well. We can get this one going at least. Check in a minute to see if the workers are fertilizing at the same time. nice and early in the morning, so. Have time to plant some stuff. Ready to plant over there. I decided since I have that header, like, might as well, we're gonna do sunflowers too, so I'm gonna put sunflowers on that one. And then I think I'll put soybeans on this one. Small field, but soybeans you get a decent price for. Makes up for the lack of yield. And we don't need, we got plenty of food for chickens, so we don't need wheat right now or squirrel. Even though I think I've watched some videos and, like, I think wheat actually is supposed to be the best crop. It's always average, halfway decent price and yields the most. Whatever. Well, thank you for watching and subscribing, everyone. Just gonna do a bit after this. Need a backlight on this one. Just doing laps around here. Looks like the guy's still going on 5. Right along the edge, somewhere up there. It's kind of like, I'm done working. He's going at an angle. It's only going to be one field that deal with the harvest day. All those other fields will be grown if we even get plants on the ground on all of them. That's a lot. That cedar's over there is 6 meters, and that's the one that can do the corn, sunflowers, and they can also do soybeans, so. I got a few other maps already downloaded and had started a while ago. But I don't know if you want to watch me continue to play those. Like I had, what do I have? I have Upper Lake Farm, I think it is. Like, I think that's the one that I cheated with the government subsidy, and I own, like, every pickup, and I have a bunch of greenhouses, I think. Then I have, like, Riverbird. That one I kind of just started, and it's got cheap fields on it. That's why I have that one. And then I had the same thing with Merlot. That one's asking for an update, but if you do an update, you gotta start the game over, so I didn't want to update it. Then I was started, probably should start it over, but started precision farming on Felsbrun. And then I have, I haven't played it too much, but I had Rosbet. That's a real cool looking map. I gotta go back and play that a lot. Seems like me and CVP kind of have the same kind of opinions on a lot of things. Like, I started playing that and just by myself, and then he started doing a let's play on it. And having luck. I typically don't, like, I only watch his, like, map tours or, like, the mod reviews. I don't watch the let's plays usually. Especially, like, this one. He did or was doing one on this map, but, like, I had started one and started getting a bunch of you guys watching it, and then he started one, and it pretty much, I'm sure that's not the reason, but at that time, I stopped everything. Everyone stopped watching, but it seems like people are starting to watch again, so that's good. Thank you. But I think I watched, like, maybe one of his let's plays with that Rosbet, and I was like, wait a minute, that's kind of cool. It's like, I'm almost doing the same thing, or I started with picking up some of the same trucks, like, just because they fit with the map. Like, some of the old trucks with the grain trailers on them. Well, that's a cool map. And I don't have it downloaded anymore, but I think I'll talk in the video that's uploading right now, if it uploads, at Washoe, Nevada was another. That was a pretty cool map. I should have kept that one. When that's the one that, when I was playing it, I was, I wasn't recording it, I don't think, but I was running a John Deere horse farm. On that map, I was getting all John Deere equipment and a bunch of horses. There's been a few new ones released, but so far this map is pretty cool, and seems like I got some of you watching me, so thanks again, so might as well. I don't want to abandon ship on this and play something else. Maybe, like I've said, and once I can get some sort of figure out more of a schedule, like, maybe we can. Maybe play, figure out some kind of schedule, play certain games on certain days, or maybe I will play a couple maps, like, play this game 2 or 3 days a week, and have a couple different maps going, and SnowRunner another day, and maybe Truck Driver another day. This is another modded cultivator. It's a nice, cheap cultivator that doesn't take a lot of horsepower. obviously this guy's running it, but it's your typical everyday 3 meter cultivator, so it takes a while. They're getting there though. Should pay someone on this field too and start seeding. And maybe once we get by this,
avoid this tree.
Yeah, be careful on the next trip. Lots of stuff in my truck, and my scooter will be in the. One of my scooters will be in the back. Kind of in the area that I'm going, a lot of people have been getting shot. Yeah, and we'll see once we get to another island as to whether we use that sign to cut all the trees out of the fields, or if we do like we did in this island and cut them all out and sell them. I mean, it is a painstaking pain in the butt. It takes a while, but you get a lot of money, so it's kind of slightly wasteful to just like have them all disappear. Because on average, I probably got it's probably about $40,000 off each field. So some people got more probably selling the wood than I did the actual crops that I'm growing on the field. At some point we turned around. Well, back on that other end we turned around. I was gonna go back and forth, but apparently I decided to do another lap. How far along is that guy? He's doing pretty good, and yes, he is fertilizing at the same time, so good. So all the fields will be fertilized this round. Should be a decent amount of money. Right now we're way down after $52,000. Yeah, like two horses, that was 10 grand. And what's it say, 28,000 for the corn header and the livestock trailer. And so we gotta hope that if the cornfield's lucrative. Speaking of which, how far along is that thing? Later on this evening. I think it was 2 or 3 o'clock game time when I started planting it. Seems like they take about 24 hours to grow. Or I could even, like, maybe one day I could start pure farming all over again. If you guys wanted to watch that. I don't know if I want to start it all over for the third or fourth time again, though, but... I think I got tons of save. You get 9 or 10 slots on that one, too. I think I have all the save games in that one. I probably lost a sheet of paper that told me what I was doing on each save game, but... I was trying to see what would be more profitable, so it's like one of them was all animals, one of them was all crops, one of them was all greenhouses, one of them was... whatever, a mixture of them or something. Like one of them was like was multiple countries, because try to travel. Okay, I think that game really could have been something, but even though I abandoned Chip on it and been playing this game forever, but I played that for a good year or two. No one liked it though, because you couldn't play online and there was no mods. The mods aren't nice, I'll give you that. So thank you for everyone watching and subscribing. I think we're going to be coming to an end real soon here. Might be perfect timing. Well, there you go. He completed it. Probably not, but should be good timing because he's going to be done with most of his field. And I should be done with most of his field. And then I can pause and upload and eat some food and watch my own YouTube video, not my own, but watch YouTube myself and continue on. Maybe record a snow run a video so I can get a little bit of everything going before I don't do anything for a while. Might have to one of these days just one of my playlists just press play instead of leaving a TV or a radio on for my dog or something. I might wonder how he would respond to that. It would just be me talking.